need something to wake me up this morning. Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back. I am Van, and y'all are with the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right now. For today's car test reaction, something to help get me through traffic and get me to work. Something needs to wake me up, man. Since I got on my black hoodie, I'm feeling a little gutter today. I'm feeling a little gully. We're going to rock out to some 50 Cent, Life on the Line. Reason why we're doing this, though, is because this, to me, has some of his hardest bars ever spit. Ever. But when he came in the game and he was lyrically hungry, could nobody mess with him, man. Nobody. Nobody mess with him. Huh? So this joint right here is called Life on the Line. When he was just being super disrespectful to everybody. Like, man, what? Man, we're gonna listen to this joint together. Y'all let me know what y'all think. Ready? Let's do it.
Nobody likes me. Nobody likes me.
Turn this up a little bit.
That's okay, because I don't like y'all anyway. And I don't like y'all anyway. Fuck all y'all.
Hey, reason why that means so much, man, because when he put this out, Jay-Z was at the top of the game right there. Nas was doing his thing. Busta was doing his thing. Ice Cube, Snoop was doing their thing. M, Dre was doing their thing. Cash Money was doing their thing. Huh? Ain't this around the time when Cash Money was taking over for the 99 in 2000? Huh? When everybody was twerking and they was putting out, man, Cash Money was running the game back then. But here you go, 50 Cent come out talking about, man, what? F all y'all. This one, Ja Rule was killing the game, bruh. He was killing the game. Murder Inc. was killing the game.
That's okay, because I don't like y'all anyway. And I don't like y'all anyway. Fuck all y'all. All y'all. My watch talk for me, my whip talk for me, my gat talk for me. Bad with up on me. Even bitches who don't know me, they want to blow me. But this shit I'm lost with, he's saying a lot for me.
I came in the rap humble. I don't give a fuck now, serve anybody like niggas who hustle up. Damn, coke price go up, caps will come down, the D's running my grip, nowhere to be found.
See that? See that? He came in the game humble. At first, I was trying to be friends with people because y'all already in the game, but now what? Huh? Okay, that's how y'all want to do it? Let's go. I love it. All right, let's go, man.
Serve anybody like niggas who hustle up. Damn, coke price go up, caps will come down. The D's running my grip, nowhere to be found. Niggas who hustle for me, they don't even stash cracks. They keep them on, right there in the ass.
Hey! Y'all heard that bar? Niggas who hustle for me, they don't even stash crack. They, when the police come, they don't throw it. They don't try to run and then throw it in the bushes, or throw it in the woods, or throw it down the sewer. Nah, because they know it's going to be some consequences and repercussions. They're going to have to deal with me. So they don't even stash cracks. They keep it on it. They keep it on them right there in their ass crack. Let's go, 50.
D's running my grip. Nowhere to be found. Niggas who hustle for me, they don't even stash cracks. They keep them on them right there in their ass crack. When I don't like a nigga, I don't pretend to. After paramedics wrap your fucking head like a handle.
If I don't like you, I ain't gonna pretend to. If you bring that energy, I'ma have the paramedics wrapping your head like a Hindu. You know the bandage out when something blunt force trauma happened and you gotta get your, come on, man.
That's bars!
Let's go.
They keep them on them, right there in their ass crack. When I don't like a nigga, I don't pretend to. The paramedics wrap your fucking head like a handle. Look, I ain't going nowhere, so get used to me. OGs look at me and see I'm what they used to be. I'm that nigga that's so cold, the nigga that's so dope, the nigga that shot dice when broke and so.
The OGs look at him like, man, that's how I used to go. That's how thug I used to be, man. That's how I used to care back in the day. He that nigga that's so coke. nigga, that's so dope. Then he went broke. Then he shot dice, lost all of his money, and still sold soap. Like little pieces of soap in little crack bags. Well, who gonna check them? Fiends think they think they smoking the real thing. They already know that is gonna be hit or miss anyway. Everything ain't gonna get them to the moon and back. So they're like, man, look, I need some money from now, for now. If they come check me, hey, it is what it is. This the game he decided to play.
Looking used to me. Oh, geez, look at me and see I'm what they used to be. I'm that nigga that's so cold, the nigga that's so dope, the nigga that shot dice when broke, the so-so, the thug that pop shit, the thug that pop whips, the thug that went from 3.5 to a whole brick. Nigga ain't in his right mind going against me. My bitch is planning the world to make a blind man see.
You ain't in your right mind going against me. Huh? My words paint the picture to make a blind man see. Come on, 50. They said that you weren't lyrical, bro. You need to show them that you lyrical, man.
I went to dog that went from 3.5 to a whole brick. Nigga ain't in his right mind going against me. My bitch is painted the world to make a blind man see.
Murder.
I don't
believe you. Murder. I'll cry to leave you. Murder. I don't believe you. Murder.
Alright, that part right there, that murder, you already know who that was to. Cause all somebody back in the day used to say was murder. So even their record label was called Murder. Murder Inc. Huh?
And one spark, yeah, so I spray random. I'm not a pretty nigga, but my mom think I'm handsome. I hate to hear he say, she say shit. Unless he say, she says she on my dick. Snowcoin.
One of my favorite bars from 50 right there. I'm not a marksman, but when I spark, I spray random. I'm not a pretty nigga, but my moms think I'm handsome. Here we go. I hate to hear he say, she say, unless he say, she says she on my. What?
I hate to hear he say, she say, unless he say, she said, she on my D.
Brian, they said that 50 wasn't lyrical. They said that 50 wasn't lyrical. Somebody commented in one of my posts, videos with 50 and Eminem patiently waiting. Go watch that joint. They said Eminem wouldn't have signed him if he wasn't lyrical. And my man, you're absolutely right. Eminem wouldn't have signed him if he wasn't lyrical.
Spray random. I'm not a pretty nigga, but my mom think I'm handsome. I hate to hear he say, she say shit. Unless he say, she say, she on my dick. It's no coincidence. Niggas who fuck with me get shot up. I do a Cali style, drive by and tear your block up. Soft dude, be putting up a crazy front. I stand with the Mac. The niggas trying to play me, what? In the hood, they like, damn. 50 really spit it on him. Heard that shit? Yeah. 50 really shit it on him.
Hey! Do you know how hard that is right there, man? Huh? Like, seriously, to put that in the, just to put that in the song right there. You heard that? Yeah. 50 really shitting on them. The people in the block talking about it. The Lord Jamar's out there talking in the streets in the hood. Because they ride through the hood listening to 50. And they're like, wow, he killing these youngins. My God, he nasty. He got that spirit of B.I.G. He got that spirit of B.I.G. when he came to the game, man. He was like, man, I'm coming for everybody, man. Like Tupac's character on Juice. Like, he come for everybody's neck. He don't care, man. Let's go. I ain't gonna keep stopping, I promise.
I stand with the Mac. The niggas tried to play me, what? In the hood, they like, damn. 50 really spit it on them. Heard that shit? Yeah. 50 really shit it on them. Beef, you don't want none. So don't start none. You just a small player in this game. Play your part, son.
Murder. I don't believe you. Murder. I walk around and leave you. Murder. I don't believe you.
Reality when they rhyme. That's why they write about bricks and only dealt with dimes. Yeah. Give it to them and they say they got a fast car, NASCAR, truck with a crash bar, and TVs in a dash bar.
Hey. That right there was to all the people out there faking, fronting for the streets. Back there, they wasn't fronting for the gram. Nah, they was trying to do it for the Source magazine or XL magazine. XL? This is XL? XL magazine.
I catch stunts when I ain't trying. I ain't lying. I sit dumb beat till I split up. Keep my wrist split up. Get out of line, I get you hit up. Now if you say my name in your rhyme, you better watch what you say. You can carry the weight. You can get shot and carry the weight. Now here's a list of MCs that can kill you.
Hold on. If you get carried away, you gonna get shot and carried away. Man, 50 pin game used to be nasty, man. 50, we need that back, bruh. We need that back, man. I appreciate all everything else you contributed to the culture, because you contributed in another way now. Matter of fact, you matured, you moved on. I feel you, man. But raise up another you. Raise up another 50 to do it. Just do that. If you're not going to do it no more, raise up another 50 to do it. All right, here we go.
I'm in the fire with stop rips. I just laugh, Bob. I catch stunts when I ain't trying. I ain't lying. I sit dumb beat till I split up. Keep my wrist split up. Get out of line, I get you hit up. Now if you say my name in your rhyme, you better watch what you say. You can carry the weight. You can get shot, carry the weight. Now here's a list of MCs that can kill you in A-bars. 50, Jay-Z and Nas. Say this shit now and never again. We ain't buddies, we ain't partners, and we damn sure ain't friends. The games you playing, you can kill like that. Acting like you all hard.
Hey. What's funny is, he said, now here's a list of MCs who can kill you in 8 bars. 50, Jay-Z and Nas. That's it. That's it. This dude's so disrespectful that even 50 Cent didn't respect the greatness of M back in the day yet. He didn't see it yet. He didn't see it yet. He saw him being a nasty rapper and everything, but he was like, not yet. So when I come out here, I'm on the same level as the GOATs who already stand, who are Jay-Z and Nas. Ain't nobody else fooling with me at all. You mean to tell me ain't nobody get disrespected by that one? I mean, I will say it again. Buster is still out there doing his thing. DMX was on top of his game back there. I mean, he was in his prime. He was in his prime, bruh. It was so many rappers who were coming up who were in their prime at that point. Because back then, at that point, it was about the bars. It was about the bars. And he come fresh out the gate and put himself on the same level as Jay-Z and Nas. Ain't nobody else. Now he said, on top of that, yeah, I named him, but I'm going to say this once. We ain't friends. He said, I'm going to say this once and never again. We ain't buddies, we ain't partners, and we damn sure ain't friends. All right, let's finish this. This ain't going to be no long video.
Yeah, Nas, I'm going to say this shit now and never again. We ain't buddies, we ain't partners, and we damn sure ain't friends. The games you playing, you can kill like that. Acting like you all hard. You ain't built like that. See me when you see me, nigga. What?
Life on the line. Y'all let me know what y'all think about it. Those who hung out until the last minute, I greatly appreciate you, your support. And also, don't forget to check out my other videos right there and right there. Might not be posted right now, but they will be posted soon. Thanks again for the support. I'll see y'all next time.